March 9, 1945. The war is still raging, leaving thousands dead. It's hard to even sleep anymore with constant shelling overhead. I found refuge in an old basement near the center of town. It smells like cornbread. I was assigned to Team SkippyFX before the invasion, but we got separated after they blindfolded me and sent me down the street. Long story. The war should be over soon. Sergeant Thompson told us Hitler surrendered, and our victory lap around Burgundy was soon to come. I can't wait. Private Mike, Old Man Tyson.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt your scheduled programming with an important news update. Before the invasion began, we strapped helmet cams to a few brave soldiers of Team SkippyFX, and we are just now receiving this footage into our newsroom straight from the front lines. As you can see, it is quite disturbing. Tonight, we're going to take a look at the war through one man's eyes. Viewer discretion.
Spent
tired of owning noobs. February 20th, 1945. Our team has been ordered to take down a German force at the north end of Carrington. We had our snipers set up in the building above us while we made our move up the street, but before we could leave cover, those nasty bastards started shooting through smoke. The captain was trying to figure out what to do when someone suggested I walk down the street blindfolded so he could bait me. I'm not sure why, but I figured I'd give it a shot.
What's your unit, soldier?
Private Tyson from SkippyFX.
Oh, you're one of them SkippyFX boys, huh? How long have you been down here?
I gotta get out of here. I'm seeing things.
Oh. Well, we'll go ahead and take you back up to the Vision. Why don't you come outside with us, dude? We'll show you around.
Right, yeah, we're moving up right there. We got some fire coming in from that bomb out here. There's a lot of bullets and whizzing by my brain, but I go that bullet at my rifle and I went, BAM! What you gonna do without that leg, boy? You're dead.
Supersized me, Captain Milkshake McFlurry, right there in the top double big room.
Sir, I've just come in contact with Helmet Cam number 2.
What's his status?
He's dead, sir.
Good work, Private. We're going on Aaron 5. Bring it up.